Hello, people of the world. It's time with Sim McQuarrie bringing you guys some more Sonic Advance 3 early in the morning. Woo. Alright, so in the last part, we took on, I think, Ocean Base and Toy Kingdom. Alright, yep. And in this part, we're going to tackle on another set of two stages. So let's do this. I was requested to do the combination of Sonic and Amy. The lovely couple. So for this part, we will be playing Twinkle Snow in ice level. So there's a difference when Amy's your partner. When you jump, you don't have a spin jump. So that could be a problem. You can press the B button in the air, and that's how you will activate your spin jump now. Your normal attack button is a hammer. And there's an animation when, yeah, that animation is different. Yes, there's an activating right there. And what else? Oh. Partner skill. Amy is a portable spring. It's the same thing even in the air. Alright, anything else I wanted to show off? Nope. Alright, let's go. Amazing music. I say that too many times. I will say that in every part, just know that. Alright, I could play as Knuckles in this stage, because Knuckles can swim, and there's water here. Snowboard. I think this, I don't know when he gets it. Oh, he's a snowboard. I don't remember him using it early in the stage. Oh, early in the game. Oh, that's just a chow. I don't need to worry about that. You guys hear this music? Of course you do. Isn't it great? Wow. I can't go right. My controls inverted on me. Be right back. Alright. Back in action. Thank you, Damps. Thank you for that. I didn't hit the checkpoint. Oh well, I don't need it. I hope I don't need it. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Kinda ruins the music with the speed shoes. I don't even need them. Yeah, I didn't even need the speed shoes, so there's no point of that even being there. Oh, are we done? We're done. Awesome. And that's gold rank. Alright, then let's go find Act 2. So, you guys liking the music so far? Why do I keep saying that? Like, why do I keep asking that? I know the music. Damps. Plus, that was my own fault. I can't blame Damps for my own mistakes. Sonic, come on, let's go. Well, that was terrible. Okay, yeah, it's just the emulator that's having all these glitches occur. And if you guys remember what I said, in each act, it's the same music, just different tune, like faster and slower. And for this part, you can skip this by going up, because you're gonna You had to go up here anyway. It's just, I just took a faster way of doing it. Yeah, I think you get to use snowboard if Amy is with you. I think so. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, even the icon on the bottom is different. Where the lives are. Alright, let me... Okay, yeah, I can't reach that. Checkpoint. These enemy placements. My rings. And the snow hindering my movement. Yeah. Hindering my movement. Yeah, this stage isn't bad at all. It's actually a good one. So I could say like the only one I don't really like is the ice age from the first game. And you shouldn't have to worry about drowning. Oh, yep, there's spikes right over there. Right underneath that. You shouldn't have to worry about drowning if you grab a bubble every time you see one. Like, they place them in good places. Placed them in good places? Sentence sounds all types of weird. Oh, Amy is a big help here. A big help underwater. My rings. You can infinitely use her spring ability. Because when you're falling down, you have a slow descent. So you have enough time to use the skill again. And I have no rings. And she just took the cart. I need some rings. Yes. And we're done. Silver or bronze? Silver. Alright, Act 3. Let's go find it. So yeah, this is a good combination. Yep, it is a good one. That second spike placement. Why did I even bother? Oh, that was unintentional, but hey, it worked. No, let me see what's up there. Never mind. Of course. Thank you. I think if Knuckles is her partner, he gives you the ability to swim. I think. Ah, those spikes. Wow, that did not last long at all, the invincibility. Alright, yeah, I have really nothing much to say. Commentary is quite bland. Okay, yeah, I'm going the wrong way. They sent me in a circle. Okay, let's go up here. I have no rings. No ring life. Living the no ring life. It feels like we're almost done. Maybe not. I just got a checkpoint. Life. We're done. Yeah. These stages are easy. With the occasional water and everything. Everything's fine. Alright, let's go find the boss. Alright, this boss right here, I don't really like. But it is an easy boss if you do everything right. Alright. Let's do this. Objective. Use the platforms to hit them. If you time everything right, things will go your way. Like, you can do this extremely fast if you know the timing. And you can use Amy to your advantage to help you out. Hey, you see? That's a game. What? What? Can I fall down, please? Okay, I thought I was stuck. This game is so glitched out. I blame the emulator. It's the emulator's fault that this game is glitched. Alright, we are in Cybertrack. So this stage. We can have, it's, we're at that time where this stuff happens. So, do I still want to use the team, Sonic and Amy? Yeah, I'll stick with it. It's just for the third act, I will change the team up. Don't touch me. Alright, yeah. Oh, that's instant death down there. Yep. Just got it. Bruh! Okay. I'm still alive. That's good, that's good. I'm going the bottom route. I don't like the bottom route. Because, you know, instant death. Amy, no! Gosh, that would have been terrible. Did I already go this way? I'm dead. I'm dead. Alright, we're going the top route this time. That was. Okay, Amy, I blame you now. Yeah, you guys should go look up some remixes of the tracks in this game. Very good, they're very good. Here's a checkpoint. Okay, I got the checkpoint. I need more lives. Yeah. Yeah, I have to be careful when I reach Act 3. If you guys think there's a bottomless pit down there, there most likely is one. Oh yeah, I can't break that. I missed my jump. Amy, come on. Yeah, don't stay on the platform for too long. Maybe I should have grabbed those rings. I was trusting the rings to guide me. How long is this gonna go on? We should be almost done. Yep, we're done. Thank you, emulator. Because of you that I can see all this stuff. Is there a mini game over here? Okay, nope. Well, let's just play Act 2. Yeah, for those platforms right there, those will deteriorate if you're standing on top of them. Oh boy. Ha oh. Okay. That was a close call. Alright, everything's still alright. Just stay on the top route. Grab a ring, grab a ring, grab a ring. Oh. Amy grabbed rings for me. Thank you very much. Really, that's not what I wanted at all. It doesn't last long at all. This way. Alright, sorry about that. There is a problem. So out of these two sages, which one do you like the most? Me, I stick with... Out of these two sages, I'd say... Twinkle Snow Lizard, I already forgot the name of it. Like, I love the track here. I really do, especially our certain remix. But yeah, I don't know. It's probably all the platforming I have to do. Just because it's not one of my favorites doesn't mean I don't like it. Bruh. That wasn't even my fault. I actually don't remember that being there. I'm messing up. No. You can get stuck in there. Yes. You can get stuck there. Amy stuck. She can't jump to get out. Good thing I had her skill to use. Alright guys, go on my channel and look up Stuck in a Wall. Yeah, oh yeah, Stuck in a Wall. I think it's Stuck in a Wall too. Let me grab that life. Alright, it took a while, but I got it. And a checkpoint. Even better. Yep, you gotta take risk. Or you could have Tails with you. Oh my gosh. Let's go, come on. Come on. It wasn't gonna work out. And the music's gone. Well, time to add some music. So quiet. I hope I remember to add music. No, slow down. Oh boy, that is so sketch. We're done. Yes. Alright, that's done. And with that being done, we are going back to the character select thing. Yeah. We're going back to character select, and I'm changing partners. Oh, a child. I have to go the long way around. Joy. Let's grab some lives. What's this? Okay, this is simple. Okay, never mind, it's not so simple. I'm not getting these lives. Yeah, I wasn't getting those lives. I couldn't just jump, I had to spin jump. And things weren't going my way. No! Character swap. We're bringing Tails with us. Ran right in there. Alright, yeah. For the third act, I'm being cautious. That's why I have Tails with me. Alright, act three. Let's do this. It's so nice to jump on things. Always go the high route. Okay, I am going the right way. Yeah, there are a lot of pathways you can take. Oh, speed shoes and that child. My life flashed before my eyes. A lot of speed was going around. All right, so I just skipped an entire section involving platforming. Tails. Tails. All right. For this part, you have to have both of these platforms moving. Alright, just being cautious. Keep jumping on here, because there's a platform. If you were trying to hurt, don't hurry. When you're over there, because yeah, it's death down there. Stage is filled with death traps. And I'm just being cautious. Well, Act 3 is the one you have to worry about. Same thing goes for here. Alright, Tails. Need your assistance. If for whatever reason I get stuck, that's why I have you with me. Oh, for this part, yeah. Wait and follow this thing. You have to hurry though. Okay, let me grab this life. Alright, so I just missed my only chance to go to where I need to go. Well, not my only chance. If you have Tails with you, then you're good. Or if you're playing as Tails, then you're good. Because that platform would have took you where you had to go. And now I either have to go all the way down to and start over, or I fly to right here. And that takes me to where I need to go. And there he is. Your male. And he has new moves. Oh, yeah, it's over. Yep, you only have to hit him like 4 times. And yeah, he wasn't able to show off all of his moves. Well, he did show off all of his moves. And we're done with the stage. But yeah, he got better. Hey, Cream! Long time no see, Sonic. What are you doing here? Taking a walk with Cheese. But we're lost. This area isn't safe. Let's go. Okay, let's go, Cheese. How'd you get over here? You took a walk and got lost. Alright. We now have every character in the game now. And I went the wrong way. Oh well. Defeat all enemies. I can do that. I think I can. Alright, almost got them all. I'm missing one. And there it is. Yep, that's all of them. I only got one life out of that? I would have never did that. Whatever. We're going to go tackle the boss now. And next stage, I will show you guys the an overpowered combo. Since we have all the characters, I'll show it off. Like, the two best characters... Well, the best combination of characters in the game. And also the next stage has my favorite track. Favorite track. Stage is a different story, but track. Oh, I like the stage too. But yeah. Alright, this boss right here. This boss. Alright, your objective. Alright, I hope you guys understood what you had to do just from that. There we go. And watch out for the platforms. Those things will fall if you stand on them for too long. I really hate that happens. Missed him. I don't like this boss. My ring, I'm gonna die. And now he's gonna start shooting rapid fire.
Oh boy.
This is gonna be something. And I lost all my rings. Yes, that was a good one, Tails. My ring! My life. Tails, get over here. Tails, get over here. Gotta be kidding me. I don't want to live the one ring dream. Two ring life, please. Tails! And missed. Oh snap, I almost died. No, I have one ring left. All that, and none of them hit him. Hit him, hit him, hit him. There we go. One more, one more. Ah, that wasn't the one. Yes! Oh, okay. Oh snap, oh snap. That was close. Get me off this thing. Oh, okay. It's going up now. And that's game. And the flying sound effects is playing. Joy. But yeah. Next stage, or next part, might be the finale. And we'll tackle on my favorite theme, Chaos Angel. It's so beautiful. Just listen to it. Alright, so I'll talk to you guys later. This is Sniper Cynical, signing out. OP Combination, next part 2.